Where? What is it? Big male. Means we're going to have an excess fish. Okay. A little bit of a change of pace. This is a Hemichromis species that's jewels have been around so long and hybridized so much that I hesitate to give it a specific a species name. We've had this fish for quite a while. The females are bright scarlet, especially when they're spawning. They're not going to look that way right now because they're scared and they pale out. The males are a duller red with blue spangles. And Stormy just handed me another fish. So we have, looks like we have 7 survivors. 4 males and 3 females. So one male's going to be left out. This fish, unlike the Lake Malawi cichlids, Susie, you're... Maya, you come over here and leave Susie alone so she can come. Come back over here and sit down. Okay. These are not mouth rooters like the Lake Malawi cichlids. They're from Africa, but they're a stream-dwelling fish. Maya, you stay right here with me. Sit. Show people how good you can be. They pair off, unlike the Lake Malawi cichlids. They lay their eggs on a rock, a hard substrate, and then they guard the eggs together and take care of the babies together until the babies are ready to go. Okay, Maya, you leave her alone. Come over here. Okay, so I'm going to set up 3 pairs. I'm going to give them each their own 55-gallon bat. This is a male. You see the blue spangles and stuff, some red. He's young. This is a female. She's nice and fat. She's not in color right now. And that's a surplus male now. And we have this male and this female. Male, female. And over here. Okay, Stormy got another one. Looks like it's a male. Are you about done with that bat? No. Here's a male and his female. And now we have 4 pairs. Female. And male. Okay. I've got to go set up another vat. Good fish keeping. Hope y'all didn't get seasick from the waving of the camera. Roll your eyes. That's a symbol you want to put on screen.
No.
Good fish keeping. Okay, I decided I'd show y'all how we set up spawning for this substrate spawners, the cichlids that pair off. I'm sorry, I'm watching a male cichlid court females over there. Sorry, distracted. Okay, this is a 55-gallon bat. I've got it partially filled with water. I'm going to turn it on. This is going to be for the fourth pair of jewel cichlids, Hemichromis species. And this is a cinder block. We use them, walkway, all kinds of uses. And this is going to be a kind of a spawning platform for them and a place for the female to hide if she wants to. So I'm going to set that upright against the side a little bit. Then I'm going to put a cichlid hotel. This is a 2-inch PVC with holes drilled in it, aquaculture netting formed into 2-inch cylinders and then strapped in with tie wraps. We buy the recycled tie wraps. Some people call them cable ties, zip ties, tie wraps, whatever. And they provide a place for females or smaller fish to hide. And I'm going to set it on top of the block. You want to show that, Susie? It's sitting on top of the cinder block, concrete block. I'm going to go get the breeders and put them up. Good fish keeping.